안녕하십니까. 대덕연구개발특구본부 이사장 강기도입니다. 새해 경인년 아침이 밝았습니다. 경인년 호랑이해에는 호랑이 기상으로 여러분들의 개인과 가정에 기쁨과 보람이 가득하시고 소원이 성취하시기를 기원합니다. 우리 대덕연구개발특구본부가 금년에 계획하고 있는 IASP, 사이언스파크 총회에도 성공될 수 있도록 최대한 노력할 계획입니다. 금년에도 여러분들이 웹진, 이노브릿지에 많은 사랑과 격려가 있으시기를 부탁드립니다. 감사합니다.
Members of DAEDOC Annapolis Management Meeting greeted the new year by giving their tributes at the Daejeon National Cemetery on January 15, 2010. Participants gave silent prayers for previous martyrs who fought under the Japanese administration and pledged to lead the development of the nation through advances in science and technology. On January 7, 2010, DAEDOC Annapolis celebrated the export of research-use nuclear power to Jordan and the United Arab Emirates, the first in 50 years, in an attempt to inspire self-confidence in scientists. Participants stated that through the promise of DAEDOC Annapolis and science and technology's development, we should use this opportunity to spur our abilities and create bigger improvements. The Korean Research Foundation, which was established to increase investments into basic technological research and to balance and integrate academics, presented the world's seven most powerful leaders in research investment and management on the 15th of last month. To increase the efficiency of the system of investing in basic research, the Korean Research Foundation, through the Unified Korean Science Foundation, Korean Academic Promoting Foundation, and the International Science and Technology Foundation, began to manage 20% of the national R&D budget since June last year. A Korean Oriental medicine researcher presented a special lecture titled Technical Lecture to Save Daejeon Citizens. A doctor and specialist in Oriental medicine, Dr. Gyeok Kim, stepped forward as a lecturer. Rejuvenating skills, diet skills, and other subjects that can be easily utilized in daily lives were dealt with. This lecture is planned to be carried out by Director Kim on a regular monthly basis in 2010.
저희 연구원에서는 기공을 통해서 국민의 기를 살리고 좀 건강하게 지내시라고 기공 강좌를 마련했습니다. 저희 연구원 내에서도 매일 아침 직원들과 함께 이런 기공을 통해서 연구에 집중을 잘할수 있도록 매일 강좌를 같이 하고 있는 것을 이번에 공개하게 됐습니다.
DAEDOC Annapolis, on behalf of Vice President Gaetok Kang, held a talk at the Seoul Foreign Correspondents Club in Seoul on December 9, 2009, with 20 international reporters and DAEDOC Annapolis participants. For a successful 2010 IASP DAEDOC General Meeting, promotion through these reporters and their attendance at the General Meeting was emphasized. Also at the talk, a general introduction of DAEDOC Annapolis and news of the 2010 IASP International General Meeting were presented. Questions from the reporters were answered as well. DAEDOC Annapolis held the third night of DAEDOC Technological Enterprise on December 23 at the Daejeon Convention Center, where about 300 entrepreneurs from both national research organizations and DAEDOC attended. The ceremony was organized into enterprise and research sections. In the enterprise category, Golf Zone won the Grand Award, and BNF Technology and LEGO Chem Biosion won the Outstanding Award. In the research category, the Korean bioengineering researcher Dr. Woo Song Lee and Professor Taek Sung Hwang of Chungnam University received the Outstanding Award.